Community Insurance, how can I help you?
Shelley, you got a sec?
Yeah, okay. Just let me just check on that, okay? What was your
Shelley, name again? Shelley, I hate to be a nagging Nancy, but Shaughnessy and payroll since last week's timesheet hasn't been initialed.
Oh, you're busy. Okay. Can I just leave this for you? It's for my new show. Yeah,
just give it your old John Hancock there and I'll get out of your hair, okay?
Hey, Shelley Kamalinka ting ting ting. Can I borrow your today's date stamp? Mine's kind of pa-ooched.
I really think you'll like it.
1005? Great.
All the details are on the back.
Is just not active at the moment, so,
What is that for? I heard it was your birthday. Hey, Saffron, I heard it was your birthday.
No! Luke, they're so boring.
What do you... It's your own party.
Hey, stupid.
Hey, dumb bomb.
You ready? Rehearsal is good?
Oh yeah, good times.
Press play on that for me, would you?
Like mostly it's we just like study one play, that's the one we put on at the end of the session or whatever. But yeah.
Go, I know. It's so easy. It's gonna be crazy. I know. No, it's gonna be good.
Talking away, I don't know what I'm to say, I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find me shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay?
Hey, darling,
take on me.
Nothing.
Lies! Come on, spill it. We're all friends here.
I know.
So?
Okay,
Promise not to laugh?
Hey, hold on a second, man. Hey, baby. I'm gonna call you back.
You sure you don't wanna come?
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Not a chance, dumb bum. It's not my scene. Say happy birthday for me, though, would ya? You clean up good, Chucky. The rose is a nice touch. Makes a girl all weak in the knees.
Thanks, dumb bum. I love ya.
Yeah, go directly to hell.
So what do you think? You think mommy does the right things? Think office? No.
Okay, people! Let me see. Sylvan, come!
Charlie, lovely to see you.
Oh, Vance, please, show me.
Well, we have...
Oh, no.
And this.
No, Sylvan. Make a note, we don't do disgusting works here.
And my own.
Oh, look, prom dress, 1982. Smelling salts, I faint. Not really? What fashion god is responsible for all this?
Oh. David, this is you?
I see only one of you has met the demands of this exhibition. A relaxed, sexy look that is casual, sophisticated, discreet, majestic, and a little lonely on Sundays. David! This is a complete success! Not only are you my most talented apprentice, but I also have a wicked crush on you. I think it's time you kiss me on the mouth.
Take this flyer. Love this flyer. It's for my new show. Yeah, all the information's on the back.
Do you sell some stuff?
Nice.
Are you okay?
I fell.
Yeah, I saw that. Can I check your ankle for you? Okay, can you lift your foot up?
L'enfermera de los ojos tiene plaza a cualquiera. Le cambia mucho el gusto por lo que de bien se quiera.
Wait! That's a $150 shirt! on, Villeneuve.
Okay. She said she was coming later, that's what she said.
But she didn't tell me that.
But she told me that.
Yeah, but there's no reason why she wouldn't tell me that.
Well, maybe you weren't paying attention.
No, I always pay attention. I'm a good listener.
I know you are.
Has this way. Her hair.
Dude! Hey, dude!
Her hair.
Are you talking about Saffron Villeneuve?
Yeah, I am!
Man, she split hours ago.
It's not your birthday!
Is this next week?
That was amazing. But
yeah.
I
listen, don't get sentimental. It's okay. Honestly.
Good morning.